20% is in their future, no doubt about it. Dorothy Schneider, the third of the German riders in this freestyle finale with Showtime FRH. She won her first ever individual championship medal when she took the silver in the special here 2 days ago. Olympic medalist, individually sixth in the freestyle at Rio with this horse, Showtime.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Showtime.
Such a cool freestyle.
Scored 89.66 at Aachen, for second to Isabel when it was incredibly close. Dorothy now knows what she has to do, and I wonder whether that opportunity, knowing, going after Isabel, is going to be the difference.
Yeah, that extra touch of motivation, right? Knowing you can do it, it's going to be difficult, but it is possible. All Queen fans are pleased with this freestyle.
.9.8 average for the Passage.
Super crossing and forward tendency. That electric guitar just giving it that extra spark.
Shot just in the transition at how much this horse bears its weight and sits in the Piaf. Herself there, straight out of Piaf pirouette, a good transition down into a positive extended walk, not even collected walk. She went straight for the extended out of that transition.
Really showed you the relaxation.
Score where she needs it to challenge.
Don't lose your serve today, Dorothy. Come on.
still to have some modification from the artistic side of the score to what you see on the screen, but at the moment very much dicing with Jess von Redeverndl and Catherine Dufour. Isabel looks a bit safer out in front.
Some loss of rhythm there at the beginning of the Piaf, but picked it up right back up.
Actually, I think the only rider to show us a Piaf fan, 45 degrees either side, but just takes a little bit of a spook, a little moment of miscommunication there. What a passage to finish. It's getting tens from most of the judges, and rightly so. Dorothy Schneider and Showtime FRH are the major challengers to Isabel Wirth for the gold medal today. Where will they end up? Because Jess von Redeverndl and Catherine Dufour rode out of their skins. Dorothy, the silver medalist here, two